When you get to campus, one of the first things you'll want to do is connect to the MSU Wi-Fi. To do that, you'll need to register your device, and that includes laptops, tablets, phones, gaming systems, smart TVs, access points, and streaming services like Apple TV or Chromecast. There are two different ways you'll need to register based on the device type. Let's first get your laptop and mobile devices connected. In my case, I'm on a mobile phone. Find the Wi-Fi network named MSUNet 3.0. Don't connect to MSUNet Guest 3.0. A page should automatically open. Click Visit the DHCP registration site. If the page doesn't open, just go to dhcp.msu.edu. Now, before you sign in and register your device, you'll want to disable private or random MAC addresses. This will keep you from having to re-register in a couple of weeks, and the instructions are linked right here on the DHCP site. Once you've done that, sign in with your MSUNet ID and password, and click Register a Device. Enter your name, the location of the device, for example, the name of your residence hall, and enter a description of the device, for example, phone or MacBook. Click Register Now, then I Agree, and when you're done, just restart your device and you should be good to go. The other way to register is for browserless devices, like your smart TV or gaming system. For those, you'll need to use your laptop or mobile device that's already been registered and go to dhcp.msu.edu. The process is pretty much the same as what we just went through, except you'll need to find and enter the device's MAC address. If you can't find the MAC address, just search the internet for MAC address and the name of the device. When you're done, just restart your device and you should be good to go. MSU Wi-Fi is in all residence halls and classroom spaces. Once your device is registered, simply connect to the MSUNet 3.0 Wi-Fi and you are internet ready. Happy browsing!